Hey, this is Swing Street.
Level D, class number 7, Swing Out.
Swing Out.
Fundamentals.
Yes, we started doing Swing Out solo to be comfortable in our own footwork. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I did some swivels now as we learned today, and you can practice it with imaginary partners so you have isolation, so your upper body is pretty staying still. And here you will have preparation step, step. Yeah, so some twists.
To make it easier for the follower to go on the straight line, the first step you do a little bit to the side, so it's step, step, three and four on the line, your back, and then step, step, three, four, step.
And together it will look
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, and then we did the small routine, which is the beginning of California routine, 3 swing outs and a circle.
1, 2, 3,
and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.